Hello, my dear friends. Single and unique platform welcomes you in the current affairs show. Today is 1st September and we will cover important current affairs of 1st September. First of all, let's see what happened on this day in the history. In the year 1939, Hitler invaded Poland and thus the Second World War began in Europe. In the Indian history, on this day in the year 1947, IST, that is Indian Standard Time, was introduced as the official time for the whole country. So I have brought some questions on the current affairs based on 1st September 2018. So let's see, what is India's GDP growth rate in the current fiscal quarter of April-June 2018, and it has been recorded as 8.2%. Previously, the high quarterly GDP growth rate was recorded in the year 2014 and 15 in the month of July-September, and which was recorded as 8.4%. Next question comes is, Indian women's hockey team won which medal in the ongoing Asian Games? And the medal won is silver medal. As you all know, the Asian Games are being held in Jakarta, Palembang. Jakarta is the capital of Indonesia. So next question is, 4th BIMSTEC Summit is being hosted by which city? And it is being hosted by Kathmandu, Nepal. So BIMSTEC was constituted in the year 1997 and it is group of 7 countries, and these 7 countries are B for Bangladesh and Bhutan, I for India, M for Myanmar, S for Sri Lanka, T for Thailand, and there is no N, so you can take N, that is N for Nepal. And these are the 7 countries which are the members of this BIMSTEC summit. Next question is, Vikas Krishnan has won bronze medal at Asian Games in which sport? He has won this medal in the sports, that is boxing. Next question is, which international airport has been bestowed with the Maharaja in its name? And this international airport is Maharaja Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj International Airport, Mumbai. It is situated in Maharashtra and CM of Maharashtra is Devender Fadnavis. Next question is, which country has become the first to provide sanitary products free to students at schools, colleges and universities? And the country is Scotland. Capital of Scotland is Edinburgh. Currency of Scotland is pound sterling. Next, last but not the least, which are the 5 countries in which Uber has envisioned a concept for urban air mobility? And these countries are, first of all, Australia, then Brazil, France, India and Japan. Thanks for watching, and this is all from my side in this current affairs show. Please don't forget and do share and subscribe. Thank you.